Augmented reality versus virtual reality. If we think that, you know, networking is 90% of what they're asking for, I would say 100% of them are asking about augmented reality. And the reason why is it can do things that we just never thought could be done before, right? But real quick, who knows the difference between augmented reality and virtual reality? I see some head shaking, no. So I'm gonna tell you. Augmented reality is basically utilizing your phone, which everybody has, to see something that nobody else sees. Virtual reality, I've got to put something on. So the barrier to get into augmented reality, especially because Apple has now condoned it, everybody can basically jump in. Android has a version, iOS has a version. If you have a phone, you can now participate in augmented reality. Here's a case study for you where Marriott came to us and said, hey, we've got a problem. Well, not necessarily a problem, but here's this what we're trying to do. We're gonna bring together all of our major customers, and we have to introduce them to these Starwood hotels, because they had just merged with Starwood. We wanna do it in a fun and exciting way that's never been done before, and we wanna do it in a way that they don't really, we're not forcing it on them, we're doing it in a fun, cool way, right? So what we did was, is we created, over a 4-day period, across LA Live, a scavenger hunt. But the scavenger hunt was augmented reality based. And what you saw through the viewfinder were clues to match two things together to guess the brand. So I'm a Weston guy, Lori is a Weston gal, right? Weston is a young, athletic, cool, you know, health-oriented brand. So I would use augmented reality to see something like tennis shoes. And the next one would be gym. And the clue would be, get to the gym early because it's gonna be crowded at this particular hotel. And then they would guess. And this was part of the gamification, right? So we took augmented reality, we mixed it with gamification, and the end result was high participation and meeting planners walking away with a better understanding for the Starwood hotels that are now part of the Marriott brand.